A novena to St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Day 8. St. Bernard of Clairvaux, you have said.
Many appear full of mildness and sweetness as long as everything goes their own way. But the moment any contradiction or adversity arises, they are in a flame and begin to rage like a burning mountain. Such people as these are like red-hot coals hidden under ashes. This is not the mildness which our Lord undertook to teach us in order to make us like unto himself. If anyone makes himself his own master in the spiritual life, he makes himself scholar to a fool.
St. Bernard, you have given us this prayer, and with you we pray.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, I fly to thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me. Amen.
O God, who made St. Bernard a man consumed with zeal for your house, and a light shining and burning in your church, grant, through his intercession, that we may be on fire with the same spirit and walk always as children of light. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.